The Navajo Nation has been given the authority to direct the cleanup of an abandoned uranium mine through its own Environmental Protection Agency. In a historic move, Hydro Resources Incorporated agreed to allow the nation full jurisdiction to clean up a mine, thus wiping away a trespass violation previously filed against the tribe. The agreement was signed on July 21st. Navajo President Ben Shelley says it shows the Navajo Nation is progressing and growing stronger. He adds that the tribe has banned uranium mining on tribal land and is in the process of cleaning up abandoned mines while cleaning up the families whose lives were affected by uranium mining.